The grid that powers Massachusetts received the first electrons generated by offshore wind late Tuesday night. One turbine of the Vineyard Wind Project delivered approximately 5 megawatts of power just before midnight. Eventually, the wind farm, about 15 miles south of Martha's Vineyard, is expected to have 62 turbines, capable of generating more than 800 megawatts of power. Once it's fully operational, Vineyard Wind is projected to reduce cost for ratepayers by about $1.4 billion over 20 years.